Hello friends, what's up? Hope you're fine. Today here I'm going to tell a story, The Boy Who Cried Wolf, Wolf, Wolf. So once upon a time there was a boy who lived in a village, and he always was taking a flock of sheep towards the hilltop for grazing. So one day he got bored and he played a trick on the villagers for fun. Okay, so he shouted, "Wolf, wolf, wolf." On hearing this, the villagers rushed towards the hilltop with their sticks to save the boy and their sheep. So when they reached there, they saw not a single wolf there. The boy laughed and the villagers got angry and told that you must not tell lies and return back to their village. And after some days, again the boy got bored. Again he played the same trick on the villagers. For fun, he again shouted, "Wolf, wolf, wolf," by hearing this. And all the villagers again rushed towards the hilltop with their sticks to save the boy and their sheep. Okay? And this time again the boy laughed. And again the villagers got angry and told, "You must not tell lie," and return back to the village. Later on, after some days, really a group of wolves came to the hilltop, and this time the boy cried for help. He shouted, he cried that, "Wolf, wolf, wolf." But this time not a single people came for help. Actually this time they did not believe to the boy, and wolves ate all the sheep. So what is the moral of the story? Never say lie, because no one believes a liar, even if they are telling the truth. Actually, ये story मैं क्यों सुना रही हूँ, right? In this story will be helpful for my students. Okay? ये story बच्चों के लिए बहुत अच्छा है. कभी कभी बच्चे डर के मारे हो या फिर मजाक के लिए हो, कभी कभी झूठ बोलते हैं, right? So this story will be helpful to my all स्टूडेंट्स. आप लोग अगर अपने टीचर्स को या फिर अपने पेरेंट्स को घर पे झूठ बोल रहे हैं, देन इट्स नॉट गुड. आप एक बार झूठ बोलेंगे ठीक है, इट्स ओके, बट अगर आप बार बार झूठ बोल रहे हैं, देन इट्स नॉट गुड फॉर यू ओनली. ओके, सो ऑलवेज टेल द ट्रूथ. थैंक यू एवरीवन. स्टे हेल्दी, स्टे सेफ. Bye-bye.